Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are watching from. Welcome to God Glory Happy Kitchen. Welcome to our kitchen. Ciao ragazzi, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, dipende dove tu stai guardando questo video. Io salutavo come vostro ora adesso, benvenuto a God Glory Happy Kitchen, benvenuto in nostra cucina. Oggi facciamo durello, perché tanta gente vuole mangiare durello, loro non sa come prepara. Quindi loro non mangiano durello. Oggi, Stanley, non muoverti. Se vuoi mangiare durello, Stanley, guarda tutti i video, così tu scopri come fa durello. Today, guys, we want to make gizzard. Another way of eating gizzard, because many guys out there, they love to eat gizzard, but they don't know how to prepare gizzard. I want to do it this Europe style. It's not Africa style. It's not our normal prepare how to prepare gizzard. No, this is another style. Stay there, don't move an inch. If you want to know, let's do this recipe together. Let's go, guys. Ingredient we need to do this gizzard. Normal. We need 200 grams of gizzard. This is chicken gizzard, small one. We need bay leaf, thyme, turmeric powder, curry, and garlic. And one onions, one glass of red wine, salt as well. Ingrediente che serve per quella ricetta di durello normale, serve il durello, quello durello di pollo 200 grammi, alloro, aglio, timo, cucuma e curry, cipolla, bicchiere di vino rosso, questo curry, timo, cucuma, questo qua a scelta, se non vuoi, non piace il cucuma, non mettere. E metti solo magari alloro o quello che è, fa solo sale. These spices, if you don't love these spices, don't put. This one is your choice. If you love it, you have to put. Always prepare this recipe like this. Okay, guys. I already washed my gizzard. Io ho lavato mia durello. Andiamo. We have to put one clean pot on fire. On it. And put our gizzard inside in nostro durello. You guys know I already wash it. Lavato. Add some water just like this. Little water. We now add some part of the onions. Chipotle. A bay leaf. Thyme and turmeric powder. Metti tutto insieme. Add some salt. Then we now cover it. Leave it to cook. I'll be cooking it for 10 minutes now. It's set. Da 10 minuti che io sta cuocendo pronto. If you like, you can use pressure pot. But I don't want to use pressure pot. Se vuoi puoi usare pentola di pressione per far veloce. Now to remove the water to throw it away. Buttiamo sulla acqua. Be right back. Now we have to take another plain pot. Clean pan. Just put some olive oil on the down. Just like this. Mettiamo olio di oliva. Sotto così come un cucchiaio. Cerca. Then we now add our garlic into it. And the remaining onions to the pan. If you buy, you have a big gizzard. As you finish seasoning it like this, you have to slice it. But this one don't need slice because this chicken gizzard is very small. So we don't need to slice it. Se ce l'hai durello grande, tipo quello di tacchino, come tu hai finito le sala, tu puoi tagliare a pezzettini. Questo qua non è bisogno perché era quello di pollo piccolo. Now, we now had our gizzard to eat. Mettiamo il nostro durello dentro. This gizzard, when you bought it, you have to wash it very well. Remove the, you know that inside have a yellow part. you have to remove it. Quando compra quello duro, lo sai che dentro c'è la parte gialla dove vai a mangiare. Tu devi toglierla, non devi mangiare quella parte lì. We've not had our red wine to eat. It's our red wine, nostro vino rosso. Then we now leave it to cook. Lasciamo cuocere. Our dessert is set. Let me dish. As you can see, the wine already evaporated. Come vedi, è evaporato questo vino. È pronta il nostro durello. Servire adesso. You can see, I serve more with rice. You can serve it with boiled potato. Anything you like. Io servire mio con riso. Tu puoi servire con patata lessata. Qualsiasi cosa vuoi. E contiene vitamine e ferro, va bene per donna incinta. It's very good for pregnant woman. Iron, vitamin. So it contains iron, vitamin. This, our gizzard, is very nice. So you have to give a try. Just like this. Now take our basil here. Already have my boiled rice at home, so I have to serve it with boiled rice. Okay, yeah, our gizzard is set. Ragazzi, il nostro durello è pronto. Se piace quella ricetta, dai, pollice in su e provala, lascia tuo commento. Iscrivi al nostro canale se tu non l'hai ancora fatto. Se sei iscritto qua prima, grazie a Dio di benedica. Dimenticate per schiacciare il campanellino, così ogni volta che abbiamo ricarica un nuovo video, tu prima persona che riceve il messaggio. Grazie per aver guardato quello video. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video. Ci vediamo nella nostra cucina. Ciao ciao. Bye bye guys. Our gizzard, Europe style gizzard, is dead. If you love this recipe, just give it a thumbs up and give it a try. And leave your comment on the description box below. And don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel if you're not subscribed yet. If you're already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. We'll see you on our next video. Thank you for your watching. Share this recipe with your friends, with your contacts, with Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. We'll see you on our next video. When you subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell so that anytime we upload a new video, you are the first person to be notified. Thank you for your watching. We'll see you on our kitchen. We'll see you on our next video. Bye-bye. Let me test it for you. Yummy, yummy.